In front of me is XIAOMI Pad 6, and today I would like to show you how you can disable Google Passwords Autofill. You need to begin by going into Devices Settings and scrolling all the way down to Access Google section. Now tap on Autofill. Autofill with Google. And this switcher next to Use Autofill with Google. So when I do that, as you can see, Google Autofill was successfully disabled. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!